it was a more hands-on application of all of the theory that I've kind of learned over the past 3 years. So now I'm actually seeing it in practice, and that sort of helped me in starting to think about a career and where I might want to go in the future. I had never really considered working on a plant like this before, and now it's something that I'm thinking about. So
coming here and just getting that first hands-on experience on a plant of a significant size was probably the best thing for me moving forward. And also just working in teams, meeting other people, interacting with kids from different universities, staff from different universities, it was very helpful for that.
So I've worked in a plant before, but it's a whole another side of things to be able to see going through writing out a complete procedure, actually running the control room, whereas in industry, I was never actually the one pushing the buttons and reacting to alarms, things like that. So it's a really unique experience that I feel like has prepared us a lot more than anyone who hasn't had the experience of working in a plant setting, really. So,
With the future giving me an experience abroad, besides these 5 weeks, I've only been to Italy for a week, and I was just on a school trip in high school. So getting to see the world a little bit, getting to experience different cultures, diversifying, seeing the program they have here, definitely thought about, I thought about going here for to get my doctorate. It seemed very, very impressive, and I don't even plan on getting a doctorate in chemical engineering. I want to be a doctor and go to med school, so it was very impressive here.
It really actually kind of made me, rekindled my interest in science a little bit. I think I got kind of burned out at school. I was, kind of debating my options as to what I was going to do after, but now I'm pretty sure I want to apply to grad school, and I think I'm going to apply here, actually. So the TAs here really convinced me. They all seem to be having a great time, so.
Yeah, this is definitely a hands-on experience I never had before, and it's the first time I've been in Europe, so it's a whole new culture, and everything's just been prepping me for the future, hopefully.
I don't think I really knew what chemical engineers did until I came here, and so I'm really glad. I do like chemical engineering, and that was kind of eye-opening.
I think a lot of students really struggle at the beginning of junior year applying to internships because you have to make yourself unique and stand out from all the other students, which at a top university is so difficult to do. And so I think this is something that is definitely, you can talk to employers about it and say, I do have that experience, but it was in an educational atmosphere, and so I was learning along with it.